Hello all, welcome to eZee Technosys product tutorial. Today we will see how to check in the existing reservation. We already booked a room for Mr. Bob Baker for 10th of October. Today is 10th of October and Bob is here with his family to check in. Let us find Bob's reservation by going to the reservation option. Let's go to arrivals. And let's find Bob in the list. Oh, the list seems long. Alright, let me change to the list view by clicking on the list view icon. Aha, there it is. The room was not assigned before. So let's assign the room. Click on assign room. We can see suite is the room type. Select the room. There are two rooms available according to the software. Bob wants a room on the first floor, 101. It is mandatory for us to collect and scan the identity from Bob before checking them in. Hence, let's assign a room for now. Now Bob has provided the national ID card that has been scanned. Let's upload it into the software now. Let's go ahead and edit the reservation. Go to the Guest Details tab. Click on Upload option under Identity Information. Select the scanned document to upload. That's it. Let's close the window. Now let us put the identity number and identity type. As Bob is an Indian, let's select the nationality Indian. Cool, we are all good to check in. So click on the check-in button given on the top right corner. The software will then generate a unique folio number, as you can see on the screen in our example. Now finally, it is the best practice to record a guest registration card. Hence, click on the More button under Guest Details tab to print the guest registration card or the GR card to take Bob's signature on it. That's all. Thank you for watching the video tutorial.